So coming back third tutorial, after run our app we got like this. This is the custom table view cell. This is the year, month, year and other. This is show the, they show the data from an array. If you want to this image like a circle, like WhatsApp images, so we just go to custom table cell. Just wait and show being all different. Okay, and go to these sections, custom sales, and put in these sections away from NIB. What is your profile image name? This is the profile image dot layer and corner radius. Equal to 35. Okay. Profile image. Corner radius. Corner radius, okay. 35 and image dot clips. If you are clip to bounce, that's then it will be circle, otherwise not circle, full images. This should be the true. Okay, and second is profile dot profile image dot layer and border width 1 equal to 1 and profile image dot border, there should be layer, then after layer then use border width, sorry, border color is equal to UI color dot white gray dot cg color. That's fine. I'll run it. Processing is going on. This is simulator now. Run this. yeah, it's well. This is circle image. Now it displays very well. Fine, thank you for watching this video, and please subscribe my channels Easy to Swift. Thanks.